Beth. I want to stay married, Dad, but